réponse dans moins de 10 secondes.
Emmanuel Macron est élu président de la République française avec 65,5% des voix.
Thank you very much. And I can only say that while the campaign is over, our work on this movement is now really just beginning. We're going to get to work immediately for the American people. And we're going to be doing a job that hopefully you will be so proud of your president. You'll be so proud. Again, it's my honor. It was an amazing evening. It's been an amazing two-year period. And I love this country. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Created using Powtoon.